professional business analysis within the organization, and have consistently advocated the value and the role of business analysis to their customers, their shareholders, and business partners. In 2015, we launched our inaugural award programs here in Las Vegas, and we awarded NTT Data Global for their ongoing dedication to the profession and IAB. Once again, congratulations and thank you to NTT Data. Tonight's first award is the Leadership Excellence Investment in the Advancement. This award acknowledges that the organization has consistently demonstrated effective business analysis practices within the organization by adapting, optimizing, and evolving business analysis best practices and standards, and by implementing effective tools, processes, and methodologies to enable better business capabilities.
This year's winner is Selective Insurance. Selective has established a variety of programs to enhance their BA practice and to demonstrate BA practice maturity. In 2012, Selective conducted a comprehensive competency assessment with IIBA, and from this established a training and career path program for their BA professionals. In 2015, I had the pleasure of visiting Selective while they repeated their assessment to continue to enhance their internal BA capabilities. I would like to invite Peter Vega from Selective to join us on stage to receive this award. By advocating the value and role of business analysis to their shareholders, and being reported over here, customers and business partners, and by supporting the involvement and engagement of their employees with the local and global business analysis communities through volunteerism and thought leadership opportunities.
This year's winner is Walmart. The team at Walmart continually volunteers their time to help IBA develop key initiatives, including certification, competency model, and the Enterprise Business Analysis Core Competency Framework. They are involved in the local chapters, and have several board of directors position. They are involved in showcasing their leadership to advancing practice in recognition of business analysis through the involvement in the development of a retail special interest group. I'd like to say that Walmart is part of our DNA. Nick Stevens, please join us on stage to receive this award.
Thank you.
consensus, which is presented to an organization that has consistently demonstrated the highest level of support for the advancement of business analysis profession and for the professional development of their employees by providing sustainable training, certification, and other career development opportunities.
This year's winner is Accenture. Accenture provides a variety of professional development opportunities. Professional development training provided to BA professionals, including mentorship, promotion, and sponsorship of certification, and collaboratively engaging weekly with IIBA to promote professional development of the business analyst professional. Marco Schumacher, who has flown in just for today to receive this award, would you please join me?